I could never forgive my twin brother, who abandoned me for 7 minutes in mommy's tummy and left me there alone, terrified in the dark, floating like an astronaut in that viscous liquid. Hearing kisses heaped upon him on the other side. It was the longest 7 minutes of my life, and that ultimately determined that my brother would be the eldest and the favorite of mommy. Since then, I would leave before Pablo from all places, the room, home, school, mass, the cinema, even if it cost me the end of the movie. One day, I was distracted, so my brother went out before me to the street. He was looking at me with his adorable smile when a car hit him. I remember mommy hearing the clash, rushing before me, screaming my name, with her arms outstretched towards my brother's body. I never corrected her.